province of Azerbaijan, which started in 1988. It will reveal the Hoxhalı massacre in 1992. These are histories, undeniable and bloody pages plucked from Armenian campaigns. This is the truth. Hoxhalı invokes the horrific images of one of the most tragic, one of the most devastating, one of the most barbarous acts of massacres and cruelty in modern times. Hundreds of women and children who were brutally killed by Armenian forces in 1992. Hundreds more were tortured, raped, and burned by those same Armenian forces. Now tell me, who is covering the crimes they committed? I'll tell you, Armenians. This is the truth. Today, the facts speak for themselves. Armenia cannot hide from the facts, and the facts are undeniable. 16% of Azerbaijan is still occupied by Armenian forces. The facts are that almost 1 million Azerbaijanis still live as refugees in their own country. You see, they want to cover up the crimes they committed for so many years. That is why they desperately and falsely continue in the attempts to convince the world community about their baseless claims against Turkey.